Tonight, a woman is dead after a shooting on the city's southeast side this afternoon. The Fort Wayne Police Department says officers responded to Fairfax Avenue and Standish Drive at 5:19 p.m. for a reported shooting. When officers arrived, they found a woman who'd been shot. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Police say detectives are currently interviewing witnesses in an effort to learn more information.